Sega.
The followers of darkness, the Umbra Witches, and their light world counterparts, the Lumen Sages, suddenly disappeared from their medieval home in Europe. Welcome to Vigrid, 500 years later.
Where was I? Oh, yes. Your kind invitation. I do hope you've prepared dessert as well.
You're stuck because you gotta sacrifice our halo-wearing friends every day or they'll drag your ass back down to hell. I know, I thought I got screwed. But being forced to slap around the divine for a living? It's really getting screwed.
About this little thing you've been looking into for me, Enzo. Let's have a quick chat.
Don't break these, because they're one of a kind.
You've got to be a strong little one to survive in a place like this. What's your name, anyway?
Later.
So, Cerecita, that woman's really your mom?
Mummy is a witch, and witches protect people and are very strong.
Something's up. Everything was a bit too racing. Someone in one of those lost memories calling you out.
You may select opponents of your choice.
It is our charge as witches to protect the treasures of the clan by any means necessary. Even if it means burning every inch of this island to a crisp.
Wait! You can't just run away from me like that! I know what I saw that day!
The memory of the clan lingers on. Despite the passing of 500 years.
The time has come to awaken the eyes of the world. There is much you have forgotten. It has been 500 years since we last met.
You did it.
My name is Balder, but if you so choose, you may address me as Father. Let us begin, Cereza. The time is at hand.